Example 6A consists of a bass line that's been arranged for guitar and the rhythm guitar part played over the bass line. Here is the bass line. Now I've programmed that bass line along with a drum groove, or a click track rather, and then I'll play the rhythm guitar part over it so you can hear how the two fit together.